Push!
Come on!
Aiziet!
We have 20 meters left, come on!
Hey guys, we are in Vyčerneke and this is Andreas Backhut.
Good to see you guys.
Thanks for accepting the challenge.
You know I'm gonna beat you, so let's go.
Only in your mind.
Dāmas un kungi, aplausi mūsu pilotiem! Jums pamanis un Andreas Backhut!
So obviously you have agreed to the challenge. Do you even realize what's going to happen next few minutes?
Yeah, I mean, I put on my dirty sneakers today and I'm going to go dirty, you know. He's going down.
Trīs kategorijas šodien būs, ka viena no viņām jūs redzat sev pa kreis, tātad elektro kārtingi. Kurš pirmais finišā, tas ir uzvarēs. Un finiša līnijā Jānis Baumanis izcīnā uzvaru pirmajā kategorijā.
Principā, jā, tā iekšmeli ļoti daudz nospēlē un vinnēja čalu, kur šo kārtīgi nobrauc tik daudz, kas ar hīles mašīnu pa ielu ir baigais kais īstenībā.
Jā, bet the curb was bigger than too big for a rallycross car even, so yeah, I had to go off.
Otrā challenge, teiksim, kategorija būs ar vecajiem labajiem mikriņiem Latvijai, ar RAF busiņiem. Un šajā gadījumā būs interesanti. Es ceru, ka jūs esat sagatavojuši arī trīs komandas biedrus, kas ar jums kopā dosies trasē.
Jānis is coming, Jesus Christ!
Come on!
5, 4, 3, 2,
1,
Griežam.
Mums ir jāsavāc trīs komandas biedri. Vai kur ir pirmais?
Come on! Latvija! Come on, push!
Davai, aiziet!
Tu esi izskatījās ļoti jautri.
Šis ir grūtāk nekā 4 vai 6 apļu rallycross trasē pilnā šusē.
OK. Is this Latvian or Russian?
This is Latvian, made in Jelgava, my city where I was born.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah. I saw you when you was driving, you almost rolled, huh?
Do you see where is your legs? Do you know what's happening when you're crashing?
No.
No? Don't crash.
How do you tie the seatbelt?
You don't tie it.
I keep it like
but,
this.
That's how it works. But brakes is only on the rear, so it's...
Yeah, I'm not
just
going to take...
Try it how it is, but it's quite fun.
Getting ready. I'm not sure if I should like dump the clutch with full RPM or if I should like make a grandma start. Okay, 3 seconds. There we go. Oh, there's so much turning. Whoa, no curb. There we go. You ready? I don't have any snacks. I'm not a Uber. Whoa. Keep the weight down on this. Whoa. Oh, the clutch is burning. Lean in! Guys! Yeah! Third gear! Come on! Whoa! You guys ready? Come on, guys! Come on, push! We have 20 meters left! Come on! I think he needs to cool down.
Jānis Baumanis, 2 minūtes, 10 sekundes. Andreas
Backhut, 1 minūte, 55,
6 sekundes. Viens un kungi, rezultāts ir neizšķirošs.
Trešā kategorija būs šoreiz viss interesantākā un izšķirošā, jo žiguls no malas izskatās pavisam nevainīgs un skaists. Bet žiguli stūri griežas vienā virzienā un riteņi griežas pilnīgi pretējā.
Uztraukums lielāks nekā pirms starta rallycross trasē. Šī tas bija tā kā 12 apļa superkāra. Good luck.
Thank you. Paldies, paldies. Lucu! Oh my god. 3, 2. Fuck it, that was a bad start.
It's harder than 12 laps in the rallycross car.
I thought this competition was going to be easy, but it's so freaking hard to remember that the steering is going the wrong way, you know?
Result for Andreas Bakelu. 1:13 and 0 penalty.
Good job, aplausi Andresam Bakerudam. Ļoti labs rezultāts.
Janis Baumanis. 1:11 seconds.